This one, upstairs. Arrogant, self-righteous, and cold. That's her. She started it all. She even got me locked up. You're going to see her little show out there. All this nobility and self-sacrifice. But really, she's just trying to clean up her mess. Just remember, she's messing with your head. Don't listen to her. Feel it in your heart, your anger, your instinct. You don't belong here. And give her a good kick from me.
Walk with me. It was all a mistake. The cell, the restraints, the guardians. We can make this right. You can't go to my world, but you can be free here. Look at what I'm offering. This can be your home. I'll take care of you. I'll tell you the tales of my world. You will tell me yours. There is so much to enjoy here. Stay with me. Why are you leaving? What's not to like here? If you go any further, I have no other choice, and you even less than me. How dare you shun me, and turn down all of this? You have no idea. I was your only hope. You have brought this upon yourself, stranger.
Go back!
could it have been? You've ruined it all. Look at you now. Possibly ask of me. How much I sacrificed to bring you this. You're hurting me so much. You will stop at nothing, right? Such a waste.
escape worth so much suffering? So many deaths?
I'm here to protect all that I believe in. You must listen to reason. There's no other way.
Making us go through this. You are so blind, so arrogant.
This will eat you up inside for the rest of your days.
I did not expect that. Not from you. I think I saw you hesitate after the last fight.
You, of all people. Why would you ever hesitate? It made me think.
I like it. It gives me hope.